I'm a barber now. And oh, our first customer. All right, let's go get some products. Ocean gel. You are gonna look amazing. Let me see that beautiful. Oh, that's bad. Anyone else wants? Oh, okay. Looks like we got another customer. Anyway, so we need to get more money. We only have 10 coins. Look how happy she is. Well, I hope she stays happy. Everyone's getting the same haircut. Looks like we need more levels. I'm just gonna give him all the goodies and let's fill up the basket. We gotta prepare. Let's get another chair. Oh, look, they have codes. 100 gold. We can get the green one. All right, where should we put this? I think they should be really close to each other. So I'm just gonna put them like these. And oh, you, sir. I'm sorry. You're waiting. I'm sorry to keep you waiting. You're gonna get your hair. What about you? You need your hair as well. I'm gonna call everyone sir. I know that they might not be sir. You're all gonna look ugly. Oh, that actually doesn't look that bad. The more levels we get, the bigger. Look, new hair. We need more money so we can do better haircuts. We need a better basket. I'm not getting all these products. Oh, you're done? All right, let's see what you have. Let's see how you look like. All right, we already seen that one. Let's become a VIP salon. That way we can charge people more money. Look, we're VIP. And you are done? So get out of here. So these are all the haircuts. Some of them have a percent chance. We don't have a lot of haircuts because we don't have a lot of chairs. All right, let's get the money. Dude, 390 gold. We are getting another chair. We're gonna put it right here. All right, you guys are done. Now get out of here. I might delete these chairs. They're useless. They don't give me money. All right, let's see what the green chair is gonna do with him. And the purple one. The purple one's new. All right, ma'am, here you go. This one. You. Okay, good. I mean, you look great. You look amazing. What about the purple one? Oh my God. She loves it. That's good. All right, come on, come all. Come get your haircut. I make good haircuts. Wait, let's see this guy. Let's see this guy. Why is everyone so ugly? I'm gonna delete every single chair. We're only doing the purple chair. Come on, customer, anyone? Oh, look how excited she is. She wants to get her hair done. All right, guys, we have a lot of money. And with money comes happiness. And another chair. One more purple chair. You please stop dancing? Here you go. You both are gonna look amazing. I can't wait to see what you're all about. She got the haircut that I would never put on anyone. And this one chose the red one as well. We need some help. Let's get a pet. All right, this one looks pretty normal. What are we gonna get? Common. Richest hairstylist in town? Me. Look at our soldier. Dude, we got a soldier. Welcome aboard, man. Welcome aboard. So he helps me out with stuff. He doesn't really get paid, so I wouldn't say it's work. Please stop dancing on my floor. I think we deserve a better chair. Let's get the rock chair for 1,000. This is expensive. And one wood chair. Just in case, we want to get all the haircuts. Oh my God, what have you done? You monster. I don't know why they look like electric chairs. So how long do we wait? We wait 8 seconds for this guy and 7 seconds on this one. Let's see how your hair looks like. All right, so we already seen this hair. Wow, that is sad. All right, what about this one? I'd rather have this. What is he doing? You really think you need more food? Why am I doing this? What is happening with my life? Oh, look, dude, literally, our neighbor is dominating. He has everyone. And I'm just doing these dumb haircuts. Oh, wait, did we just get a better haircut? Boom, look. Oh my God, no. No. Okay, you know what? You look great. Get out of here. I can't believe I'm getting paid for this. All right, so I don't want any more of this garbage, so we're gonna remove the purple chairs. We only make high-quality haircuts like this one. Are you ready to see? Boom. Okay, what about this guy? Is he gonna get anything different? No. All right, we have the money. Wait, tip jar? Okay, thanks a lot. You can get this one, the brick one. Bear, can you please tell me what you're doing with your life?
Why are you bullying me?
You are adopted. Oh, no. Actually, this one's pretty okay. I'll take it. This guy's gonna get hair. This guy's gonna get a really good haircut. We're gonna find out in 7 seconds. Anyways, let's release these dudes. You look really good. Keep it up, man. Go home to your kids and stuff. Let's buy the ice chair. And we're also getting the blue basket because it has better capacity. We are not holding up. Oh my God, we have too much stuff. Ice chair's gonna be all over here. Oh, dude, you got the Mark Rober shirt, so you deserve something serious. Something that no one's gonna laugh at. Let's see what you... Oh my God, you look good. Ah, I thought he was bald. Please, code. I'm not just a walking code. I have feelings as well. And if you're not getting a haircut, I suggest you leave. Are you here for a haircut? I have money. Okay, I like where you're going. Right, what happens with this guy? Wow, wait, is that a... I'm sorry, I did not just assume your gender. Our hair salon is booming. Fill up the basket. Let's just be ready for anyone. Oh, I think this is our customer. Look at him. I know exactly what to do with this hair. Oh, you just sat in the wrong chair. You're not gonna look fabulous, but this guy's gonna look good. All right, wait, we're out of hair products. Why is my bear not working? Sir, where is he? Dude, my bear disappeared. He ran off. Oh, he did. Oh, hell, I'm just kidding. Why would you run off? Why would you run off? Everyone's getting the same haircut. Why don't you guys get something more ballsy? Let's get the glass chair. Oh my God, starter pack. I'm investing in real estate. Okay, one glass chair is gonna go right here. And I think, do we have any ice chairs left? Okay, we got some ice chairs. So we're gonna put them right next to the glass chair. Dude, our salon, it's filling up. Anyways, dude, these guys are completely useless. They're not making money. So we're gonna remove them. And let's fill up our basket. Come on. We got 24 slots. Let's see how high the tower's gonna get. Oh my god. Yes, it's going way. Oh, it's literally going outside. All right, I think we're done. One for you, one for you, one for you. Everyone's getting one. You need 6 products? You're all gonna look good. All right, this. No, that one's bad. That one's bad. Everyone. Okay, what about the left one? You are gonna get something spicy. That just looks like disease. Why don't we have any customers here? Welcome aboard. You're late. So we have 500 gems. We should probably get something different because this bear just keeps eating. I deserve a better man in my life. Let's see which one. What? The tiger? Oh, it's based on luck. There's literally nothing that can... Oh, don't tell me. We got the common one. Well, maybe if we get better food. All right, what are we gonna give him? A popsicle. Yeah, that sounds healthy. Oh, look, he leveled up. Is that good? Or should I replace him? All right, you guys stay here. We need about 15,000 for another chair. That is a lot of money. And how much are these guys actually giving me? 130 bucks. You know, that's not bad, but it's not enough. Let's get the marble chair. Next one is the metal chair. $37,000. Nope. No problem. Okay, marble chair. You're gonna go into the corner. You're gonna look at my neighbor. Oh, there's no neighbor. Where did he go? This guy's building an army. Are we still winning? That's a good question. Yes, we are. My VIP salon full of beautiful people. Dude, this guy is gonna look good. I can tell you already, this is gonna be one of the best haircuts we've done. We just need to wait 3 more seconds. And while we're waiting, we're just gonna feed all these people. All right, buddy. Are you ready? Oh, oh no. No, no, no. Just go. But what about this guy? All right, boys, you all look amazing. And girls, you all look amazing, but we need more customers. Wait, oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry to keep you waiting. This is the most expensive chair, so we don't want anyone waiting here. But what kind of a haircut are we gonna get? Oh, okay. So let me see which haircuts we got. Do we get any rares? Okay, so we got one rare haircut, and we can equip it. Oh, this is so cool. Any haircut that we unlock, we can use. It looked really good. What do you guys think? You know what? No, I'm not even gonna read the comments. I know it's gonna be full of positivity. And you need a haircut, sir. You want to look like me?
No.
You said yes, right? They're boring. They're all boring. 37,000 coins. We can get the metal chair. This one looks really cool. The golden chair. It might not be the last one, but it looks expensive. But where do we put the metal? Where do we put it? Right here. Right, you guys need some love. You need some love. Here you go. First metal chair customer. Yes. Oh, dude, that's the Russo cut. I don't know. I'm just kidding. But he looks good. I know I'm making fun of most of these cuts. Like, some of these cuts are really good. Especially this one. What about you, young girl? Are you gonna look? Okay, pretty good. But the moment we've been waiting for. Let's buy the golden chair for 140,000. Oh, it's gonna be right in the middle. It looks perfect. It looks perfect. This is where it belongs. But who is gonna be the worthy one? The chosen one? Let me get those products. This thing needs 8 pieces of gel shampoo. It's a hungry machine. And you are done. 320 gold. That's not bad. But do you look amazing? That's actually a good haircut. You guys are supposed to get bad haircuts. Where is everyone else? Another worthy opponent. Here you go. Oh, you know what? I hate this haircut. I need to change. Boom. But let's see what this guy or girl is gonna get. All right, same haircut. We already had that one. Can anyone get a 1% haircut? Please. Our first male customer on the golden chair. I've been waiting a long time for this. But is he gonna get anything spicy? Come on, get out. Boom. Oh. Okay. Okay. I mean, that looks good, I guess. But the golden chair is amazing. If you guys are interested in giving more crappy haircuts, just leave a like on the video, I guess. But this is it. So thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.